Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Nekopara Volume 4. So, last episode, we had the father say that the cake was delicious, the mother ate the rest of the cake, and now after she ate the rest of the cake that the father didn't eat, she's standing staring into her hand. So, Shiguru asked that question, and yeah. She did, because she knows it already. She's great. Probably, I would guess. Yeah. I love it. Yeah. That is true. What do you mean by that? Yeah. I think she's kind of saying that so Kashi's not like, I have to keep focused getting on that, but she's like, you've done it already. You're fine. Just move on and you can be even greater. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. The mother is like, yeah, your father will grab him whenever he wants to, but you know, you can still bring stuff for me, you know? I want cake still, you know? Yeah, he did. Because the flavor reminded him of his mother. Yep. Yeah, pretty much. He remembered something. That could be as well, but I feel like it could be that, but at the same time, I feel like we're slowly hinting towards, like, Dad was crying. Pretty much. Makes sense, yeah. That he feels that way. I mean, it's a nice goal, but it's still kind of a weird situation. Exactly. Exactly. There it is. There is the hint I felt like we were going towards after the Benes story, and especially since we got to explain everything that was going on with Benes. And now I feel like we have this point where we kind of get that it's sort of going there. Another curse? What do you mean? I think Shigure got it just now. Yeah. A bit from childhood memories. Yep. Yeah. Yes. Yes. I knew it. I knew it. I mean, it was obvious at some point, of course, yes. 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 So technically, he learned from his grandmother how to make cakes without either not really knowing. And she knew. She knew. Oh. Lips are not so good. Yeah. It's amazing. It's amazing when the dots suddenly connect, like, yo. Right? Wait a second. This story, are you telling me that? Yeah. Yes. Wow. Crazy. I never had a clue. I never even noticed. Of course. Well. Yes. But it was kind of obvious, yeah. The characters are like, what? Everybody, what? That's why he loves that flavor. Oh, okay. Well, you know, now that you mentioned, there were a few hints in the past. But why didn't you mention? Why didn't either you or my mentor say anything? Wait, what? They all do. I love it. I love it. Yeah. Can see the point. My man had hit rock bottom at that time, so if I found out, it might have made matters even worse. I would have wondered if the reason Dad wouldn't approve of my lesson was because of a feud with his own mom or something like that. But now that I've gotten, I understand that's not the case, but. Yeah, poor Shiguri. Okay. I see. Seeing how you're her granddaughter, it must have been a lot for her. Yeah. That's true. Yeah, because he knew the flavor already, yeah. We're connect slowly connecting all the dots. It's kind of funny, you know? We're now getting the dots. Child my mentor used to make sweets for was my dad. Yeah, kind of sad. I heard that. Yeah, everybody knew. It's kind of a weird way how this all connected, but it's kind of interesting as well. It has a deeper point, actually. Don't worry, it's not a big deal. I can more or less see why Mentor would keep things a secret. She probably thought that telling me would get in the way of me realizing my own faults. But the real question is, what does Dad think of Mentor? Does he happen to hold a grudge? Well, because she was never invited to grandfather's, her husband's funeral. Yeah. Yeah. True, it's sad. Yeah. So why wasn't it that she was never invited to the funeral? I find it interesting that she just calls him Suhama-san and nothing. That's kind of true as well, as she points it out, because you can't forget that she left, and then it's kind of like, huh? Yeah. Gotcha. Oh. Mutual acquaintance my mate mentor was talking about is apparently my mom, yes. Yeah. True. It's really sad how they build it. Yeah, I'm sure if placed in the same situation, Dad would have done the same thing. Yeah. Oh. We're not young anymore. Yeah. She really loves him. Yeah, make sure you do that. What parent bragging about the other is a perfect way to make things awkward. Which makes it even sadder, kind of, in a way, to be honest. Makes sense. Good. She's like, "Are you talking about me?" Yeah. Yeah. That's a part that makes a lot of sense. Yeah. Instead. Yeah. 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 True. That makes a lot of sense. Regret. If they want to meet, yeah. Maybe so. Yeah, she would freeze. Yes. I need someone to. Yeah. That is true. Kinda. It would be probably pride. Yeah, it sounds so sad. They're in a bad situation. Yeah. Yep.
Well, yeah.
Yep. That's kind of true, actually. Which is a weird explanation, but it makes sense. I united the family. I'm the eldest son of pastry. I decided to become a Western pastry chef, so I thought I should actually. That I actually split. It's understandable. Oh. It's. Well, I just kind of did what I wanted to do, that's all. Yeah. Perfect answer. Maybe you're right. I can't still can't keep up with you, Mom. Do you know that this day would come from the moment you found out I got taken in as an apprentice? It's amazing. Of course, the master of a oh. Wait. I hate her breaks sometimes. Whatever you. Yeah, I've been complimenting you for being working with the right decision, but I thought it was what I needed, so I never gave up. As a result, I feel like I've matured and ended up helping our family too. Uh-oh. And that's important too. Singing? Yeah. Mei-chan. I love how Maple's just like the Sudira to Cinnamon. Yeah. Euclid. Good once in a while. Is that going? What the? Whoa! Yeah. It's Jesus. Did a daughter as possible. The daughters, yes. You could. You just. They're just for housing. He's a sucker for grandchildren. It reminds me that my mentor taught me all she knows, despite saying she didn't take apprentice. The reason she readied a room for me was because we were family then. I thought she was impressed by my enthusiasm, but I guess I had a big head. Oh, when you put it that way. That wouldn't sound like banana. Yeah, you might have a point. Never snapped or shot once in Chris Manor at me, but I could always feel shape up or ship out. Towards me and towards herself. My mentor never played favorites just because I'm her grandson. In fact, had I known she was my grandmother, I would have probably expected her to ease up and wouldn't have learned to my fullest potential. Granted, I'd like to think that I wouldn't be that weak-willed, but still. It wasn't that long ago that I tried to do everything on my own. I had my dad's teaching, my mentor's teaching, my mom's help, my little sister's help, what else my cat girls cheering me on. And lastly, despite thinking we were butting heads, my dad's earnest care and consideration for me, what else can I even say? I'm blessed. advertising. Would you mind being in it? Oh, we want you in there. Right.
Yep.
Yep. All the grandchildren can do. Yep. I know that. Only things that grandchildren can do. Oh, that's a great photo. Pull it in. Don't take an indoor with long distance lens. But it's pretty good. Maybe I'll take a photo too. No. Good idea, but today's the day I felt the weakest in my life. I'm still novice with a long way to go, so yeah, I'm looking forward to working with you.
Yes.
Get into the shot, yes. Oh, it's lovely. Sets meeting beeps. Yep. A good family photo. The shutter makes a few snaps, takes the photo. Yes, it's a good one. Yep. Space. I'm really. Yep. You're right back with coffee. It's nice. It's just yeah. Me. Yeah, it's all thanks to you guys. Nice. I think we're not getting any better. Dad says as he reaches over to the cake left on this one. Yes. Everybody did. Yes, you're both good girls. Thanks. With that, we have a great Christmas, actually, ending. Is that actually the ending of the story? This is a question I have right now. It's clean. A real pro. Shigeru is a real pro. And with that, we're going to stop right here because I think we're going to have something else in the next episode still going on because I think we're not completely done yet. We're almost there, but not completely. So, anyway, thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe if you want to, and hope to see.